This is engineering on an absolutely gargantuan scale. What you can see is taller than Big Ben, but that's only part of it. There's a third more under the water, weighted heavily at the bottom with iron ore to keep the thing floating stable in the water.
Offshore wind farms gives us much more flexibility when it comes to locating of these farms around the world.